General assistance is the last resort for people who are in trouble. The state's current policy of reducing the state's share to 50% of the entire cost hurts them. Municipalities are magnets for people who need assistance to go there. And the biggest municipalities in Maine that have the largest burdens, of course, have very large catchment areas. And they are serving people from around the entire state of Maine. And the taxpayers in those municipalities should not be burdened with carrying the entire load. I can look to my seatmate here, and it reminds me that when people are released from the correction system, that they are sent to the closest municipality. We have 170 sex offenders living in Lewiston Auburn. I know they were not all born and raised there, but they live there because that's where we have shelters, we have other kinds of services that they can acquire, and the taxpayers of Lewiston has to pay for that. It is up to everybody to have to share the cost of serving people who are destitute and who need services. January 1st, when the non-categorical adults lost their benefits, their Medicare benefits, costs for medicine went sky high in Lewiston, and I imagine in Bangor and Portland as well, and I'm leaving out Waterville. They have a sizable general assistance bill. So they've been crowded into a municipality for the taxpayers of that municipality to cover the whole bill. We used to have the federal and state governments help us with that, but now we don't. And so I would really appreciate you following my light on this and taking responsibility for constituents that came out of your district to live in our districts. Thank you.
The chair recognizes